Hello students, assalamu alaikum. This is Dr. Imran Khatri, associate professor, Department of Entomology, Sindh Agriculture University, Chandrajam. As we are going through the insect order series, now part 10, Mantodea. It covers praying mantis. Now the members of the Mantodea are commonly called as mantises or praying mantis. They were considered to have supernatural powers by early civilizations, including ancient Greece, ancient Egypt, and Assyria. The name Mantodea is formed from the ancient Greek word mantis, meaning prophet, and eidos, meaning form or type. Females sometimes practice sexual cannibalism, eating their mate after copulation. The largest family is the mantids. Mantises are distributed worldwide in temperate and tropical habitats. They have triangular heads with bulging eyes supported on flexible necks. Their elongated bodies may or may not have wings, but all Mantodea have four legs that are greatly enlarged and adapted for catching and gripping prey. Their upright posture, while remaining stationary with forearms folded, has led to the common name praying mantis. Now some common features. This is foreleg, mid leg, hind leg. This is forewing, hind wing. Now head, pronotum, abdomen. Now the specialized foreleg features. Now this is coxa, trochanter, femur, tibia, and tarsus. And eyes, these are antennae. Now the body division, this is head. Now thorax. Now this is abdomen. Now Mantodea taxonomy. Previously combined groups and orders. These all were combined under order Orthoptera, including Mantodea, Phasmida, Blattodea, Glyloblattodea. These all were combined under order Orthoptera. Now, because of the superficially similar raptorial forelegs, Mantispidae neuroptera, commonly called as mantid flies, may be confused with mantises. Though they are unrelated, their similarity is an example of convergent evolution. Mantid flies do not have tegmina, leathery forewings like mantises. Now, species richness. Mantodea consists of 15 families, 430 genera, and 2400 species. These are some examples of praying mantises in Cretaceous Umber, about 135 million years old. The Mantodea habitats. They are predominantly found in tropical regions, but some live in temperate areas also. Now Mantodea life cycle. Now first, soft egg case, hardened egg case, nymph, praying mantis. Now, Mantodea feeding. Mantises are generalist predators of arthropods. The majority of mantises are ambush predators that only feed upon live prey within their reach. They either camouflage themselves and remain stationary, waiting for prey to approach, or stalk their prey with the slow, stealthy movement. Larger mantises sometimes eat smaller individuals of their own size, as well as small vertebrates such as lizards, frogs, small birds, and fish. Now, Mentodea egg laying. The female lays between 10 to 400 eggs depending on the species. Eggs are typically deposited in a froth mass produced by glands in the abdomen. This froth mass hardens, creating a protective capsule, which together with the egg mass is called an ootheca. Depending on the species, the ootheca can be attached to a flat surface, wrapped around a plant, or even deposited in the ground. Despite the versatility and durability of the eggs, they are often preyed on, especially by several species of parasitoid wasps and a few species, mostly ground and bark mantises in the family Taracodidae. The mother guards the eggs. Now, hatching. In temperate climate, adults do not survive the winter and the egg undergo a diapause, hatching in the spring. For smaller species, the egg may hatch in 3 to 4 weeks as opposed to 4 to 6 weeks for larger species. Molting. Molting is the shedding of insect skin to grow bigger and better. It is also known as ecdysis. It is common among insects. The nymph may be colored differently from the adult, and the early stages are often mimics of an ant. A mantis nymph grows bigger as it molts its exoskeleton. Molting can happen 5 to 10 times before the adult stage is reached, depending on the species. After the final molt, most species have wings, though some species remain wingless or brachypterous, short-winged, particularly in the female sex. The lifespan of a mantis depends on the species. Smaller ones may live 4 to 8 weeks, while larger species may live 4 to 6 months. Now, mating. The mating season in temperate climates typically takes place in autumn, while in tropical areas, mating can occur at any time of the year. To mate following courtship, the male usually leaps onto the female's back, clasping her thorax, and wing bases with his forelegs. He then arcs his abdomen to deposit and store sperm in a special chamber near the tip of the female's abdomen. Now, in Mentodea, female devour male after mating. Also called as sexual cannibalism, it is common among most predatory species of mantises in captivity. It has sometimes been observed in natural populations where about a quarter of male or female encounters result in the male being eaten by the female. Around 90% of the predatory species of mantises exhibit sexual cannibalism. Adult males, the Mentodea defense behavior. Now, they exhibit aggressive behavior whenever they are disturbed. You can see here that they are displaying or expanding their forelegs to attack. And they also attack for their defense. You can see here, it's attacking. Now you can see here, people are very much fascinated by this group of insects due to their specialized behavior. And many people keep Mentodea as a pet in their homes. You can see. They collect species or sometimes borrow species and rare at their home. This is very beautiful one, the pink one. Thank you so much for watching this video.